Hello and welcome to Team Sonic Racing. Today we are listening to Kevin Wilson, so sit back, relax, enjoy the video and enjoy the music.
While hitching a ride through the mountains in Switzerland, I heard a story that I'm going to tell of a bloke they called Ollie and his old lady Olga. I swear it's fair dinkum and it's real sad as well. Ollie worked as a guide, climbing up and down mountains, dragging Japanese tourists by a rope round his guts. And his old lady Olga got no morning glory or no nighttime naughty, cos he'd be so cold. Just for 12 hours a day, the poor bastard kept carting petrified jacks on the end of his great
Cadillac,
creeping and
shitting
out, screaming like Sheila's. Olga thought of her Ollie up there and thought, fuck the smoke.
Come again.
Then me and me cock discovered she was. But that didn't get in our way. Sure, we'd go out every night on the pussy's away. But still kept wanking up to 9 or 10 a day. But now he's retreated in me guts and he won't come out. While me balls are getting longer and bigger. And to find him these days amongst the great pubic patch, I gotta flick him on the knobhead with his finger. And then facial contours, two of the things I'd say when I was a young bloke playing hard and big dick. Are the very hard faces he thinks I say these days. Now winter time, I hardly ever see him at all. He's a fucking hermit now, he is. I gotta prod myself up the prickly
morning
just to get him to come out for a piss. But this ain't a problem in the middle of the night, cause I'm up and down like a bloody ladder.
I'm so excited!
And if he's dead like I think he is, he forgot to tell me fucking bladder. He used to piss like a fucking fire hose. Now he pisses like he's tied in a knot. Couldn't organise a puddle in a piss up. Cause I think about whooping cock. That's sad, yep, I think about whooping cock. Things have changed a lot since I was a kid. Now me knackers hang longer than me donger ever did. Gotta squat like a Sheila when I take a piss. Cause I think about whooping cock. And that's sad, yeah, I think about whooping cock. How sad is that? I think about whooping cock.
Right, I'm going to end this video here. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications. And Team Sonic Racing will be back tomorrow. And until then, I will see you all again. Goodbye.